Highnesses, the Prince and Princess of Wales, make their way back down the aisle to the tumultuous welcome awaiting them at the steps of St. Paul's.